he's the show host for Minorities Matters in the West Coast Channel. So we're interviewing Mr. Congressman Xavier Becerra for Space Coast Channel. He's the Hispanic Caucus President.
Actually, the Democratic Caucus President. I was, years ago, the chair of the Hispanic Caucus, but now I chair the entire Democratic Caucus.
Oh, that's excellent. Much we're very proud and very grateful for your work.
Thank you.
I mean, I want to say, you know, I like Tim Kaine, but I was really pushing for you. I really think that would have gone a different spin on the campaign. You know, I'm with her.
Well, you know, we're fortunate that there are a lot of great leaders in our Democratic Party. And the fact that Hillary Clinton will be our president is the most important thing. I believe Tim Kaine will be a great vice president. His heart is with all the issues that we're talking about. And I think he's going to understand what he needs to do to help her be a great president of the United States.
And the phone is Jesuit. We're going to send Jesuit information. So he's got very good, strong Christian values.
I believe so.
He seems to understand our community.
Well, and to me, he lives those Christian values of trying to help those who haven't had as much opportunity. And that, to me, is what it is we get this opportunity to be leaders or to go places where our parents never went. Not so that we can just leave the door closed behind us, it's to keep it open. Because there are a whole bunch of young, dynamic leaders just waiting for their opportunity to do the same thing.
Do you think we have an opportunity to take some seats in the House?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. Not only do I think we have an opportunity, there's a good chance that we're going to win the House.
Wow, man.
Yeah. Yeah, I think as things are going right now, Democrats will win back the Senate, and if we all get out and vote, we can win the House as well. That would be fantastic. Because then for the first time in many years, the President of the United States will actually have a Congress that wants to work with him. I think the best way to understand who we are as Americans is to leave our country, visit another place, and then you can see it from a different perspective.